What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the screen reader narrator in Windows 11. The shortcut key combination to instantly turn on Windows Narrator is Control, Alt, and Enter. And if you're finding that your Windows 11 computer is suddenly talking to you out of nowhere and giving you a play-by-play of everything your mouse passes over, the odds are you accidentally pressed that key combination and launched the narrator. Thankfully, turning off the narrator in Windows 11 is just as easy. If you want to disable the shortcut key combination that launches Narrator so you don't activate the feature again going forward, I'll link to my video in this video's description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Narrator feature in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Accessibility in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see Accessibility options on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Find the Vision section and then click Narrator in this section. The Narrator screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Use Narrator section and then click to toggle off Narrator. The screen reader Narrator will be turned off on your Windows 11 computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.